Yeah, I'm filming again.
Uh-huh.
Causes my frame rate to drop. Actually, let me do some. I have failed to hunt down the Jedi.
I will deal with your failure later.
I haven't failed you, I've just generally failed. You're not my master.
I know, but that doesn't mean I can't deal with your failure.
We are like co-masters. You sit here. Or something.
For
now.
We're on the phone.
Attacking Republic player who hunted down. Almost forgot to record. Rhapsody. That's not a creative name at all. Rhapsody. Isn't that like, music company or whatever that gave music out illegally or something? That was his name, Rhapsody. Yeah. Uh-huh. Odin.
I just know that we just defeated another Jedi. All is well.
All is well. Ooh, a shuttle. I haven't been in this area before.
That's actually a Republic base right there.
Level 31 droids. Level 50 turrets.
Yeah, a champion.
How can a turret be a champion?
We probably don't want. I don't know, but apparently it is.
Is there like a way to get around there?
I think we're in Republic territory right now, actually.
Slay them all, Josh. Slay them all.
I got it covered.
No trouble at all.
Oh god.
So many different families on this planet. Charge! Kill the captain. Look, they have their flying fish things.
Yeah, we're supposed to release them.
Why?
I don't know, someone just told us to release them. Go be my guest.
Second kill, I'm sure.
Fly away, fishy, fly away.
Fly, my friend, be free.
It just occurred to me that one of my, Are you really gonna be that guy right now?
No, I'm stabbing.
Oh.
What occurred to you?
It just occurred to me that, my interface has changed.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Our guild is not stupid. We are the Dark Lords of Dance. Now dance.
You know what I just realized?
Yes.
I won't have, what are they called, probes anymore.
Yes, healing probes. Just make that clear.
So when we die, we have to start over again.
Until you run out. You have five probes. So I'd say conserve.
I thought I only had two.
Oh, do you?
Welcome back. Probes have confirmed the full elimination of Ulgor's strike teams. I will contact Darth Victus immediately.
Could you do that?
Lieutenant Muir, the matter is dealt with.
Excellent. He kind of looks like Tony Stark.
Yet more proof that the servants of the Empire are capable of any task.
Maybe you should wear
I'll see to it that you receive your due rewards.
A Sith is honor-bound to serve.
You have served the Empire well, but there is yet more to be done. I am currently engaged in negotiations with the Pantheon survivors at their mountain hideaway. I will arrange for you to be allowed inside. Be sure to conduct yourself cautiously. The Pantheon hideaway is neutral soil. They won't tolerate uncalled for aggression.
Let's murder
One
them all.
One obstacle still stands. Thule, Boris Ulgo, the supposed king of Alderaan himself. We'll speak more when you arrive.
Farewell, my lord.
Many wars are won in the back rooms of government chambers.
Indeed, but I prefer to win them on the battlefield.
Oh, I said politics for me.
I am General Gavir, commander of the 3rd Battalion, and I'm taking it upon myself to win House Pannier's allegiance to the Empire. House Organa has just launched a surprise attack to liberate Castle Pantir from the occupying Ulgo forces. Thal's leaders were planning a similar campaign, but Organa has beaten us to it, Seed. House Pantir will be beholden to Organa.
I will not allow that to happen.
Good. Because you are in a position to help ensure Organa fails. My men already march on the castle, preparing to decimate
the
Organan
offensive. How old is the family Organa? Anyway.
You could attack before they arrive, ensuring a Thal victory. Wipe out enough Organa forces so that defeat is imminent. Their failure will expose them as weak to Pantir.
There will be no survivors.
That will work too. In fact, while there, if you could take a large enough bite out of Ulgo, you'll make our cleanup that much easier. But Argana's failure is paramount, so concentrate your effort on their ranks and see me when you're done.
I think we should just kill them all.
That's probably a good plan.
In party.
Hey, are you recording?
Yes.
Okay. Rocket boots! Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na, rocket boots!
Fiend. Oh, it's like an entire base in this cave.
Captain, I admire your principles, but it is clear Organa offers no help on what matters most to House Pantir.
You need not try to sell House Pantir on Thule Alliances again, Fixer. But who are these? What do your lot want to do with the captain of the Queen's Guard?
I recovered this from the river. You know what it is.
That is quite frankly unbelievable. We will, of course, analyze it to determine if it is a fake.
Captain, surely this will sway your vaunted neutrality. The Empire and House Thule giving you...
The symbolism does not escape me, Fixer. But that crown has never changed hands without enormous cost. What do you seek in return for the crown? An alliance?
Crap. They both should be dark side options, let's be honest.
You can't put a price on peace, so start handing me credits until I say stop.
But what of House Thule? We require a Pantir alliance and your loyalty to our empire.
You have neither credits nor crown in your hands, Fixer. What I see here are many mouths, many obligations. It is fair that this team will be final.
Independence will go unnoticed by the Empire.
Ignore him. Yours are unlikely hands to have brought the crown home. But on such chances, our future turns.
Well, I couldn't likely take the light side option.
We could have. But, you know, it would cramp our style.
Good, you've arrived. Allow me to introduce you to Lord Auron Pantir.
Wow, he's
nephew of the
me.
Late Queen Silara Pantir, rightful Queen of Alderaan.
Tony Stark.
Your lordship, these are the heroes I was speaking of, the ones responsible for crushing Ulgo's murderous plans against your noble house.
It is an honor to meet you. My family owes you a great debt. You will always be welcome in the home of Pantir.
It was my honor to crush your enemies, my lord.
The elimination of House Ulgo's strike teams has forced them to draw men from their castle guard. The heart of their house lies exposed. Given your exemplary service in defense of House Pantir, Lord Auron has deigned to grant you an opportunity to shape the future of Alderaan.
Boris Ulgo, head of House Ulgo, has betrayed the noble laws of Alderaan and stolen the throne for himself. It will be your time, him.
Can I expect a bloody battle?
This is one of the most heavily guarded men on all of Alderaan. You will find no shortage of foes.
Yeah, kill the
Please,
king.
Do everything within your power to capture Boris Ulgo alive. The people of Alderaan deserve to see that usurper face justice. they deserve.
Begging your pardon, my lord. An urgent matter requires your attention.
Very well. Tell me what's happened.
That can't be
captured
good.
Alive, you will do no such thing.
Yeah.
Even in chains, Boris Ulgo is a threat to House Thule's ascendance. He must be killed at all costs.
Isn't it our goal to make Pantyr happy?
We will be eliminating House Pantyr's greatest enemy. That is their only true concern.
My apologies. Now, you understand the gravity of the task being given to you, don't you? Boris Ulgo is surrounded by an army of loyal troops. Until now, no one has dared challenge his position.
Murder and mayhem await.
Just be sure you show discretion where Boris Ulgo himself is concerned. I'll arrange for a special detachment of our elite Queen's Guard to move in behind you and collect the usurper once the job is done. Good luck.
Oh, they
do not fail us.
Ah, so you're here now too. Soon everyone will know that House Pantyr wasn't wiped out when House Ulgo invaded and took their castle. Inside, political leaders from House Thule and House Organa stumble over each other to win Pantyr's favor and a future crown.
Look, we're gonna assault that giant castle. Ooh, look, the battle. We are here, being awesome. Shock troopers. I'm shocking the shock troopers. How electrifying.
It's electric. Isn't that a song?
What?
Isn't that a song?
What song?
He kind of looks like Little Jimmy or something like that. Oh boy, I'm so excited to go to the baseball today, Dad.
Your voice is cracking up.
Hey, someone's actually on a turret. No way. That's like the first time I've ever seen that. Now, I think that the Sith are supposed to be communist.
No, we're not.
Think about it. Think about it. All their lightsabers are red. They want, like, unity through strength. They want everybody to, like, pitch in into their own fair share. Everything's all about equality, but only if we say it's equality. Communists are freaking... The Sith are communists.
I would say they're militaristic.
Nope. I'm gonna go communist.
Just...
Oh yeah, it's all about serving the leader.
Well, communism isn't necessarily about that, but that's kind of what it turns into. Well, Lucas did write, he said that the Empire had some communist kind of tendencies. They've nationalized some industries and stuff like that.
Me? Communist.
That was Palpatine. Palpatine might be a communist. Doesn't mean this Emperor is.
Do I detect a hint of jealousy?
Why would I be jealous?
I don't know. I know you're such a fan of Palpatine.
Actually, I'm more of a fan. I like Revan better than Palpatine.
Well said, well
then
said.
Then again, Revan was more than Sith. He was both Jedi and Sith. So he kind of fits in both categories. The guy who was on the light side fell to the dark side, came back to the light side. Well, that's cool, they are overtakes.
Apparently, like, after Revan, like, remembered, like, all his memories, he kind of... started using, well, kind of like Jolie, like a gray Jedi.
There is no gray. There is... Pick a side, we're at war.
Right between the eyes. I love this.
Do they have to pick a side? Why can't he be a gray Jedi?
Because if you're a Jedi, you're a Jedi. Palace isn't that very well.
Time to go on the
Time to break down the front door.
Well, to be fair, it was kind of a real battle.
Huh?
It did kind of go through a big battle.
What, this castle?
Yeah.
Well, look at the castle. The one sign there is kind of tilted. So are you saying we're basically the cleanup crew after the battle?
In a manner of speaking, if by cleanup crew they mean we're here to kill everybody, then yes.
I wonder if that's part of the update, they actually put people in the turrets.
I don't know. I'm glad that they did, because it doesn't make much sense to have a turret and have no one operating it. Unless it's like an automatic turret, but...
They usually aren't.
We haven't seen any of those.
No, we've seen some, just hardly any. That one such guy's name sucks. He must suck.
Yeah, I know. I thought that was pretty funny.
His dancing skills must suck. Right or left, Josh?
Let's go left.
Follow sucks. That's a great idea, Josh. Follow the guy who sucks.
Well, it doesn't really matter, because either way, we're going in.
Breaking into the castle to kill the king. Let's begin. Let's pursue.
I like your song. Cause we're sick.
There's water coming through its ceiling. Well, this place is pretty destroyed. Look at the ceiling, it's leaking.
Yeah, I know. How's that even work? This place is pretty cool though, I gotta admit.
Yes, it's a cool looking throne room. Oh, it's the whole collapsed in style.
Yeah, the collapsed damage, like, the whole damage style is not really...
It's just as I predicted. The real masters behind House Thule, the claws of the Sith Empire, come to claim the throne of Alderaan for their own evil ends.
You reek of fear.
The righteous have nothing to fear from bloodthirsty thugs like you. I was the only one strong enough to do what was necessary. The people of this world to serve a leader who will defend them. I will not surrender this throne for you or for anyone else. Only I can keep it safe. Only I can protect Alderaan.
You're awfully enamored of yourself.
I believe I've tolerated your intrusion long enough.
Oh boy.
To arms, men! Destroy these intruders! Defend your king!
That was a pretty neat trick. Won't work a second
time. I mean, it's
time.
Not gonna save him.
Yes, not gonna save him at all.
Just sit tight, Kini. We'll be right back after we're done.
Yes. Don't try and run, because, you know, we'll just chase you down anyway.
And we will catch.
Yes. No doubt about that.
Ultimately, you're just making this harder. But that's
you're
okay.
Just delaying the inevitable. Have to destroy the generators.
Yeah, I'm over here doing one on the left.
I'm doing one over here. Need heavy orange to destroy this.
I fired a rocket launcher at that. You have no idea how happy that makes me. Not a good idea to leave your rocket launchers laying right next to your power generator in open sight for anybody to grab.
Should be drowning. Oh, Josh.
What? You do it to me all the time.
I don't die as often as you.
I die less than you now that I'm a higher level.
No, I think you still have a higher record than I do. Dancing from King of Alderaan right there. From his point. Well, I can't get his point of view, but you get the idea.
Yeah. We dance. Yeah. Look at us dancing. Dancing till the dawn. Dance away. Yeah, dance. Because that's what we are. We're the Dark Lords of Dance.
I glared.
Yeah, blowing things up.
Finally, now I will blow this thing up. Out of range. Cannot reach it.
You got a freaking rocket launcher.
I know. Yeah! Looks like I'm the badass.
Rocket launcher. For your Sith on the go.
Every Sith should come with a complimentary rocket launcher.
Right there next to the...
Oh, you need to get one every time?
Right here.
Apparently we don't have skills at reloading them.
Well, maybe you only pick up one rocket at a time. You know what we could do? Take the rocket launcher and fire it at the camp.
We so could do that.
Yeah. That would make sense to me.
Nice.
Next time we're off planet, we should do a flashpoint. Oh yes, now we're fighting the king.
This is not over. I'm not dead yet.
I'm not quite.
Yeah, I won't let you win. I won't let the Empire's shadow fall over Alderaan.
So ends the reign of Boris Ulgo.
For Alderaan!
Alderaan, he chokes. And breaks.
Oh man, I'm really choked up over that one.
Oh, I can't cheer anymore.
Area secure, everyone.
Shoot us.
Looks like the hard part's been taken care of. That's him, isn't it? Boris Ulgo has finally been defeated. The usurper's reign has finally ended. Lord Orin, the mission was a success. Boris Ulgo is dead.
Dead? That's no more than that traitor deserved, I suppose. Lord Victus owes the womb a great debt.
You are very gracious, your lordship. We are only too happy to grind this treacherous scum under heel on behalf of the people of Alderaan. Isn't that right?
So long as I'm paid.
Yes, of course. Great deeds merit great rewards. You have removed Boris Ulgo from the throne and proved House Thule's commitment to the future of Alderaan. So, you will have my support.
Will your influence be enough to persuade those misled brothers and cousins of yours who have sided with House Organa?
I'll do my best, but the Organos may not take well to losing. It'd be far from over.
If you ever need my help again, you only need to ask.
I will certainly be keeping you in mind. Your work is done for the time being. You can go on about your own business.
House Pantir will never forget what you've done for us. Thank you.